Mark. Thank you very much. So there we go, then. We know certainly all about that, then. Those lucky horses, after the race, they get a lovely bucket of cold water.
That's a good shot. Both barrels they got in with. Luke Harvey filling us in. It is an important thing on days like today to know that the horses are being well cared for, and that cooling.